สวัสดีค่ะทุกคน Today we'll teach you 5 alternative ways to say I don't like You already know if you don't like something you can just say ผมไม่ชอบ or ฉันไม่ชอบ Try these sentences Number one, instead of saying I don't like it that's a little bit feel strong you know like I don't like it you can sayผมไม่ค่อยชอบ or ฉันไม่ค่อยชอบ when you add the word ค่อย that means not that like I'm not that into it so you can say ผมไม่ค่อยชอบครับฉันไม่ค่อยชอบค่ะ number two you can say you just pass it like later you can say ไว้ก่อนไว้ก่อนไว้ก่อนครับไว้ก่อนค่ะ this alwaysWork when someone try to offer something to you and you don't like it but you don't want to hurt them so you just say ไว้ก่อนไว้ก่อน Three you just say I'm not interested or I'm not into it you can say ผมไม่ได้สนใจครับ or ฉันไม่ได้สนใจค่ะ Number four it's not your type it's not your style you can tell them ไม่ใช่แนวผมครับไม่ใช่แนวฉันค่ะไม่ใช่แนวผมครับไม่ใช่แนวฉันค่ะ That means it's not my type, it's not my thing, it's not the style that I like. And the last one, this always works in every situation. You don't want to hurt the person who offer you whatsoever. You don't want to say I don't like it. You can say ไม่เป็นไรครับไม่เป็นไรค่ะ That means that's fine, I'm okay.But deep inside, I don't like it, you know? So you can also use the word ไม่เป็นไร ไม่เป็นไร Alright guys, this is 5 alternative ways to say I don't like it. I mean, it's not mean I don't like it, but you can use instead of ผมไม่ชอบ ฉันไม่ชอบ Comment below which sentence you like the most. See you next video. สวัสดีค่ะ